We've been in New York in the time when rallies took place, and we took part in these rallies, and we feel the situation is really near to us. We have a lot of experience with police violence in Russia, so we feel the situation as our situation as well.
Well, because we have very similar issues in Russia with, they're similar and they're not similar, with the law enforcement constantly abusing their powers and basically arresting people and not behaving the way they're supposed to do and doing illegal actions and being very corrupt. So for us, it was very interesting how this protest can be done in a democratic country and how in 2014, 2015, people can still fight for their civil rights, although like the main battles of this fight were supposedly fought 50 years ago. In Russia, we don't really have a minority or a certain group of people whose rights are specifically violated. In Russia, everyone's rights are violated all the time.
We have a kind of constitution, but our government can change this constitution in their own ways whenever they want. And this is the main difference.
Well, a fair world would definitely have very carefully built structures that'll keep a very, very, very watchful eye on each other and on the situation that no single group would have dominant, exclusive control over another group. But justice is probably when no one feels left out and abused.
I think the main things are education, media, and right to have your own voice.
I can't breathe! I can't breathe! I can't breathe!
We are working with various topics which are most important for us, which is being against the war in Ukraine, working for political rights in Russia, working on prison conditions, and we hope to have some work done with some American NGOs on prison conditions. And we will be making more creative stuff and music videos and actions dedicated to those topics.